Damn, these are actually pretty good. I'm kind of surprised. I think we'll do this one first, and then we'll do this one. This one.
I cannot do that here.
I wonder if I die if I have to start the whole thing over. Oh shit. We got fancy stairs.
I'm not ready yet.
Honestly, I don't see why anyone would choose the lightning over the wind at this point. I feel like it's so much better. By Doug Duchess. And then we'll do that. Easy. I'm very curious what this is gonna be like. Especially considering I have this. Wait. Never mind, the power is way lower than what I have. Oh wait.
Yet.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, exactly. We'll just wait till I get to level 30.
I'm not ready yet.
How? Oh, okay. Nice. Alright. Holy dude.
You're not ready yet.
What? Oh, I'm so dumb. I pressed that thinking it was still my thing. This is interesting though. Yeah, I thought it was still my bird thing. This works. See the damage on my screen, not just where they're being taken damage by. Easy. I think I might just get the wolf move, honestly. Being able to just do 10,000 damage seems better. Or 2,000, yeah. Interesting. I think when I'm a higher level, I'll probably switch to the Werebear build or something. But for now, I'm pretty happy. Honestly, it'll probably be a mix of both levels. Easy. See what this endless coil is. I think I'm definitely gonna switch to the wolf one though. Unless there's like a storm one, I guess. We shall see. I shouldn't have to respect everything though. Like, I could just get rid of that one move. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nasty. What? You assholes. Alright. Who's that? I don't want to refund all of them. Oh, pug. That's how I do it. Weird. Easy. Wait, actually? There. Oh, that's interesting.
I'm not ready yet.
Alright, I think I have a plan. Here, I'll say it instead of just thinking it. I think I want to get these two damage moves and probably Debilitating Roar, and then I can have my whole thing as Werewolf and Bear. And depending on what these are, I'll think about keeping the wind, but we'll see. Oh. Got you. You're kind of overwhelming me here, but whatever.
I'm not ready yet.
Grinning Fiend? Thanks. I think I'm gonna get rid of the wolves now, actually, for Shred. Or maybe the birds. We'll see. They failed their usefulness check. Here. And they're a little bit longer cooldown. Sheesh. Oh, yikes. Oh, interesting. Yeah, whatever. Oh. Wait, you're telling me this already has two? Oh, I need to upgrade something, that's why. Red or this? I think for now, we'll do Shred. Yeah. Oh. Holy. Hmm. Wait, now I'm confused. Yeah, what? Here. We'll do this. Oh, so it does, okay. Interesting. That would have been awkward. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Goodbye, Douglas. Okay. Now I'm confused. Okay, that was definitely worth it. Wait, I might be able to get rid of the first one, what? Okay, that was weird. I guess I could. Did we help him?
I must wait a moment.
Alright.
I must wait a moment.
Oh.
Ready yet.
Well, you should probably fix that, homie. Oh my god.
I must wait a little.
Alright.
I'm not ready yet. I do not have enough spirit.
Bro, you definitely have enough spirit. That'd be crazy. Don't doubt yourself on me.
My burden is too great.
Oh. Interesting. Oh, interesting. Alright, now we can go, right? Easy.
I must wait a moment.
All right. Not too shabby.
My bags are full.
Whatever. It's honestly kind of hard to tell what's my poison and what's theirs, though. Fight in the grinning chamber. Hello.
I'm not ready yet.
You can breathe fire?
I must wait a minute.
Bro, can you move? There's a lot of fire where you're standing. I really don't want to walk on it. There we go. Thank you. Alright, 2000 isn't as much as I thought, so I might just get this storm. We'll try it out at least. That way I can keep shredding while I fight, while I'm doing extra damage on the side.
Wait a moment. I do not have enough spirit.
I like being able to poison the bosses. It's kind of nice. Oh, nice.
My burden is too great.
Oof. Fur-lined, tragic. The Codex of Power. Oh, okay.